I think machine learning and mathematical optimization can be integrated and enhance the decision-making processes to make better decisions in large organization. And to explain this idea, I think that there are four phases that are required to make sound decisions. There is an instrumentation phase, and in this phase, we can use IoT, Internet of Things technology, that deploys sensor devices and personal devices to collect a large amount of unstructured data. And there is another phase that I will call it measurement, where this unstructured data is translated into structured data that is subject to analysis from a mathematical perspective. And now that you have data that is structured and that you can analyze it mathematically, you have the analytics phase of the decision-making process. So there is something called descriptive analytics that basically describe what type of structured data you have. So in this phase, in this descriptive analytics phase, you calculate means and you calculate standard deviation, just to give you an idea the scale of data that you have, and also how much uncertainty you have in this data. The other aspect of analytics will be diagnostic analytics or discovery analytics, where you are trying to explain why the data behaves in the way that you have. And the last part of this analytics approach, which is very famous, is the predictive analytics phase. Now that you understand your data and you know why they behave in the way that they do, you want to predict what is going to happen in the future. So you create an estimation of the data to make decisions. So the fourth step in this process of integrating machine learning in terms of analytics and optimization is the decision-making process. And typically when you make decisions, you have a set of objectives that you want to achieve. You also have different courses of action that you can take in such a way that you optimize these objectives. And also you have resources, and these resources are limited. So you want to make decisions that are within the limits of your resources and optimize your objectives. And this is really the realm of mathematical optimization. And mathematical optimization is used extensively to optimize or maximize the operational efficiency of an organization while aligning decision with business strategy and satisfying resource business constraints.